I need another beer.
What are you?
I really do.
So, someone's getting a beer.
Okay, she's got it.
Don't stop panicking.
It's all right. She's got it. That's good.
Crushing heads. My tank is fight. My tank has armor plates. My tank has armor plates to save me from hate. To save me from hate. My tank is for death. My tank has a great big gun. My tank has a great big gun that fires bullets that weigh a ton. My tank has a great big gun. My tank has armor plate. My tank has the hugest treads. I am me. I am my tank.
You guys are totally rocking out over there.
Oh, yeah. Yippee.
Just sit down.
You got the Quiro? Or some Jimmy the Squid?
Yeah. I don't know.
When we play acoustic, we can play some songs that we don't normally play. We can, because we will.
The bass part's too hard for me.
Jim. Jimmy the Squid, usually late, came home early to see his mate. Caught her in bed with another squid. He saw red, he flipped his lid. Came back to discover the lifeless body of his wife.
For setting this up with us.
That's right. Straight jam again tonight?
Thank you. Varcolac, Varcolac, I could be the Varcolac, I could be the Varcolac, I could be the Varcolac, 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 I could be the Varcolac, I could be the Varcolac, I could be the Varcolac.
to sing the songs of our people, the people of Leng. It's a bit of a deep Lovecraft cut.
What is that?
Huh?
Is that like a...
It looks like a chef salad or something.
Oh, I thought it was a banana split.
Okay.
Alright, this one's, what album is this off of? This is off of...
Shadow of Tim.
Shadow of Tim.
Tim.
And it's called Ride the Flying Polyp.
Ride the Flying Polyp.
He's got a shirt on.
It's getting foggy, which adds to the spookiness. This is just the kind of night they would appear. I hear them coming, the windstorm is drumming, whipping me into crescendos of fear. They're gonna make me ride that flying polyp tide. Oh, why am I here anyway? I think that hours from blackness of towers loom like colossi. I'm under their sway. Want me to ride it, but I'm undecided. What if it blows up my skin on the way? They're gonna make me ride this flying polyp tide. Oh, why did I even show up? They're gonna make me ride. I don't feel right inside. Oh, why in God's name did I come to this place anyway? They're gonna make me ride this flying polyp tide. Well, thank God it's Friday, 'cause they're gonna make me ride this flying polyp tide. Tomorrow's my day off.
Hooray!
Especially designed for flying polyps. All right, the song's over.
All right, here tonight, oh yeah. All right, return Melanesia. Is it time for Six Gun Gorgon? Yeah, it's time for Six Gun Gorgon Dynamo. Erich Zann. We have the harpist here, but we don't have the harp. Claire, everybody, played harp on this song. Big hand. On the album. By the album. Thank you.
for this thing.
I found a nameless stone.
Okay, so this is our probably last song.
Keep some by
We don't have any more songs on the set list. What do you want to do, Mario?
Ocean Man.
Ocean Man? You mean by Ween? Ocean Man.
I don't know if I know this one.
We don't. We don't know this one. That's why we're going to play it.
I'm with you.
Ocean Man, take me by the hand. Ocean Man, that you understand. Ocean Man, the voice to the corner of the globe is a real trip. Ocean Man, the crust of the town, man and my mama sound, soaking up the thirst of the land. Ocean Man, can you see through the wonder of amazement at the older man? Ocean Man, the crust is elusive when it casts forth to the childlike man. Ocean Man, the sequence of a life form raised in the sand, soaking up the thirst of a land. Ocean Man, take me by the hand, lead me to the land that you understand. Ocean Man, the voyage to the corner of the globe is a real trip. Ocean Man, the crust of the tan man imbibing the sound, soaking up the thirst of the land. Ocean Man.
That was fun.
You're reading it going a lot better.
Thank you. Yeah, I know, right? Thank you very much for coming. I hope everyone enjoyed themselves. Yeah, yeah, Cthulhu Patagon.
Thank you, Stormcrow, for having us.
Can't wait to get out of this noose.
Back to our station.